Oh, darling. That's good that you made it here in time. You know what we'll be discussing today? Good. As I told you, I have a wonderful opportunity for you. One that I think will benefit us both greatly. You've been so very loyal to me, and I truly appreciate it. And I don't want to see something like that, such absolute loyalty and honesty that you've shown me, go unrewarded. I think you might have a little clue about what I'll be offering. Since I asked you to send your CV to my email. I've told you bits and pieces about the world that I live in. The world that has been hidden for you almost your entire life. I've told you just enough so that you could do your work for me, so that you wouldn't terribly hurt, because that is the last thing that I would want. Because of what I've told you, you know that secrecy is of the utmost importance in order for me and those like me to be safe. Necessary for everyone to be safe. If this idea of mine pans out, I will tell you much, much more. But first things first. Before I could be sure, I wanted to have a little look. Your history, your capabilities. Let's see. Of course, I already know your name. Such a beautiful name. Why don't you say it for me again? Like music to my ears. You were quite a student. Very smart, but creative. Lots of volunteer work. It's something I can appreciate a lot. As you know, it's not uncommon for me to hold fundraisers for all sorts of charities, auctioning off pieces and such. Yes, charitability is a high virtue for me. Beautiful, beautiful. Some of your work history looks like it would come useful for what I've been wanting to offer you. It's quite extensive as well. Quite a couple odd jobs here and there. So versatile. That's one of the many things that I just adore about you. Beautiful, beautiful. Now, darling, I'll tell you about what's on offer. You've been here quite a couple times, haven't you? In and around this club, my club, Static. I can tell whenever you walk through the boots or the dance floor, you liven up. You feel at home here, don't you? In sync with the patrons, our esteemed guests, and of course, even some of our employees. It just so happened that a position has opened up. Do you know which one? That's right. Been very observant. There is a vacant position of host. A very, very important position. The one who will fill it shall be the face of Static. From observing you for as long as I have, I think you might be a candidate. What do you think? Don't hold back. Tell me exactly how you feel about that. How having such an important role in my establishment, in my organization, in my life would make you feel. That's what I thought. You're ambitious. You want to move up. You've got that spirit in you. You know exactly what you need to do to make that happen. Exactly which people you should attract in your life. Good. And as you know, the role of hosted has a lot of responsibility. There are many things that you shall be doing and helping out with. You have to coordinate with all of the other employees. Make sure everyone is exactly where they're supposed to be, doing exactly what they're supposed to do. When the host does well, the rest runs like a well-oiled machine. Happy guests. Very, very happy guests. And that is what we'd like to see here. From looking at your resume, you've got many of the qualities that such a job would require. You've got the ambition. You've shown your loyalty. But why do you think you should get this position? Very good. I like that snark that you have. It makes you stand out from a lot of the other people I've had in my employ. Can you believe that some would feel intimidated by me? No. I need someone that's able to speak up when it matters, to tell me the things that maybe sometimes I would not like to hear, but have to. Yeah. Being around you again now, I think you shall be the perfect fit. But of course, we'll have to have a trial period first for making it permanent. Do you have any questions? Any burning needs you have at this moment? I'll give you all the details that you need to know. But for now, you will accept, won't you? I can see it. You're very eager. Alright. In that case, I want to give you something very special. Special pendant. You've seen it before, haven't you? Only a very select group of people has ever had their necks graced by this piece and made customized. I got it done just when I got ownership of the property and made static my own. I knew that this was meant for someone extraordinary. And as of tonight, that is you. Shall I put it on you? Soft neck of yours looks like it was made just for this, doesn't it? Yes, I would imagine it might feel it's had cool to your skin. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll warm it up in no time. From what I've noticed, you are very warm-blooded. Truly, I'm excited to start this new chapter with you. so far. Tomorrow night, we'll speak more. I'll make sure you're instructed on all of your tasks and obligations. And I'll make sure to tell you just a little more about this world that we operate in. It is. All right.